Hi, my name is Nancy Tung, and I'm running to be your next district attorney. I've spent the last 18 years as a prosecutor, 11 of them in the San Francisco District Attorney's Office. I've worked my way up as a prosecutor. I've tried misdemeanors, felonies, violent crime, and white-collar crimes. Crafted complex civil litigation against Fortune 500 companies that have defrauded the public, and public integrity cases, including police misconduct, public corruption, fraud, and embezzlement. When it comes to criminal justice in San Francisco, we have serious problems that we must confront. We see every day what's happening in the district attorney's office and on our streets isn't working. Our criminal justice system cannot continue to ignore victims and everyday crimes that affect us all. As district attorney, I will prioritize and prosecute the crimes that have the greatest impact on our communities, like property crimes, violent assaults, and the open-air drug dealing that's ravaging our streets. We can address these problems head-on with my concept of community-centered justice. The community is at the heart of everything we do in the district attorney's office and in our criminal justice system. We will prioritize protecting and lifting up communities. We will strengthen ties between the office and neighborhood interests, diverse constituencies, law enforcement, and community groups. Because the first time you meet a prosecutor from the district attorney's office shouldn't be when you're the victim of a crime. We should be collaborating to prevent crime in the first place. Today, the district attorney's office has failed to prioritize a range of serious crimes that affect our daily lives on the mistaken theory that they are minor crimes. As a result, San Francisco is today ranked number one for property crime in the country. That's not what criminal justice reform is about. Prosecuting property crimes or drug crimes can be an entry point for intervention, to stop repeat offenses, and as a barrier against falling deeper into the criminal justice system. At the same time, we cannot allow our neighborhoods to be devastated by people who repeatedly commit crime. I know the importance of working with other criminal justice leaders in our region to investigate and prosecute drug and robbery rings that are victimizing people every day. I am proudly endorsed by Alameda County District Attorney Nancy O'Malley, and we will work together to stem the tide of organized crime coming into our city. As a career prosecutor who worked in this district attorney's office for more than a decade, I know how broken the office has become. It has been weakened, demoralized, politicized, and cut off from the partnerships that we should be building. In the last year, over 30% of the prosecutors in the office have left out of frustration, mismanagement, and neglect. Attorneys and staff face massive caseloads, understaffed units, and absent leadership. The state of the district attorney's office has impacts far beyond the office itself, and I'm prepared to address these problems starting on day one. I'm inspired to serve in large part by my father. He came to the United States from a country where he lived nearly his entire life under martial law. He marveled at our freedom and our democracy. His not-so-secret dream was to always be a lawyer, and his guiding philosophy in life has always been to give back to the country that has given so much to our family. I chose a career in public service as a lawyer, as a prosecutor, because of him. My name is Nancy Tung, and I'm running to be your next district attorney. I'm a prosecutor, not a politician, and I will work every day to keep our streets safe and make sure victims get the help they deserve. Please vote for me on November 5th. Thank you.